Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today video we will show you top 10 world largest oceans. The Gulf of Mexico is about 1000 miles, 1600 kilometers across from east to west. From north to south, it stretches about 550 miles, 900 kilometers. The Gulf of Mexico is bordered by the states of Florida, Alabama, Mississippi, Louisiana, and Texas to the north. The Mediterranean Sea is a sea connected to the Atlantic Ocean, surrounded by the Mediterranean Basin and almost completely enclosed by land, on the north by Western and Southern Europe and Anatolia, on the south by North Africa, and on the east by the Levant. The sea has played a central role in the history of Western civilization. The sea was an important route for merchants and travelers of ancient times. The Bering Sea is a marginal sea of the northern Pacific Ocean. It forms, along with the Bering Strait, the divide between the two largest landmasses on Earth, Eurasia and the Americas. It comprises a deep water basin, which then rises through a narrow slope into the shallower water above the continental shelves. The South China Sea is a marginal sea of the Western Pacific Ocean. It is bounded in the north by the shores of South China, in the west by the Indochinese Peninsula, in the east by the islands of Taiwan and northwestern Philippines. It communicates with the East China Sea via the Taiwan Strait, the Philippine Sea via the Luzon Strait. The Arctic Ocean may be the world's smallest, but it's becoming a critical region as climate change warms it more quickly than anywhere else on Earth. The Arctic Ocean is Earth's northernmost body of water. It encircles the Arctic and flows beneath it. The Caribbean Sea, a sea of the Atlantic Ocean in the tropics of the Western Hemisphere. It is bounded by Mexico and Central America to the west and southwest, to the north by the Greater Antilles starting with Cuba, to the east by the Lesser Antilles, and to the south by the north coast of South America. The Southern Ocean, also known as the Antarctic Ocean, comprises the southernmost waters of the world ocean, generally taken to be south of 60 degrees south latitude and encircling Antarctica. Area, 20.33 million square kilometer. The Indian Ocean is the third largest of the world's oceanic divisions, covering 7,560,000 square kilometers or 19.8% of the water on Earth's surface. It is bounded by Asia to the north, Africa to the west and Australia to the east. The Atlantic Ocean is the second largest of the world's oceans, with an area of about 10,64,60,000 square kilometers. It covers approximately 20% of Earth's surface and about 29% of its water surface area. The Atlantic Ocean lies between North and South America on the west and Europe and Africa on the east. The Pacific Ocean is the largest and deepest of Earth's oceanic divisions. It extends from the Arctic Ocean in the north to the Southern Ocean in the south and is bounded by the continents of Asia and Australia in the west and the America in the east. Thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe my channel for more interesting videos.